Hello. Thank you so much for tuning in tonight. This is, this is a pretty unusual time for us. You can't even really see much of my face right now, or the others in the band. But we're so grateful to be here. Mostly because before the pandemic, a gig was just another gig. But I haven't played a gig probably since September. So I was so excited when I got the call, because I don't even know when the next one's going to be. So we're very excited to be here today. And please welcome Julian Bradford on the bass and Kevin Waters on the drums. And tonight we're going to kick things off with probably my favorite Herbie Hancock composition entitled Dolphin Dance.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a tune entitled Days of Wine and Roses. It's funny, you know, over this whole pandemic thing, I find that we've gotten better at our instruments, but worse at playing music with each other. you know, that's just the reality of it. So, you know, we didn't even have a rehearsal before this. So this is very, very raw. But again, thank you so much for having us. This next tune is a Antonio Carlos Jobim standard. This is actually my favorite Jobim tune, and it's entitled Triste. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We don't hear your applause, but we can feel your applause. yeah, this is also bizarre because we're used to hearing applause after we play, so we're imagining it at least. This next tune needs no introduction. Hopefully you'll know it. Yeah, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Any guesses to that tune? That's right, Sunny Side of the Street. Awesome. So now we're gonna do. We're actually gonna do an original now. This is a ballad that I wrote several months ago. I think it was during the summer I wrote it. And there's kind of some inspiration behind why I wrote this song. I saw this interview with a UFC fighter. He's African American, and his name is Bobby Green. And he was talking about all the, you know, all the racial injustice around the States and really all over the world, but especially what's going on in the States right now. And he said he pulled his dad into the frame, and his dad is white. His parents adopted him, and he said, you know, we can't fight hate with hate. We have to fight hate with love. And I just heard that, and he was so emotional while he was speaking. And so I decided to write this song, and I entitled it Love Over Hate, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was called Love Over Hate. This next tune we're going to play is a beautiful arrangement that Robbie Bodos did on his album Moving Forward. This song is called Close to You. It's originally actually a Carpenter song, which I think is super cool. This is a common thing a lot of, especially modern jazz musicians do, is they take like pop songs or rock songs or folk songs and they turn them into, they make an arrangement that's jazzy, if you will. Please enjoy Robbie Bodos' arrangement of Close to You.
Thank you.
All right. Give another hand to Mr. Julian Bradford on the bass. And another hand to Kevin Waters on the drums. We can hear your applause. Also, I just realized I didn't introduce myself at the beginning. So I'm Connor Darrow on the piano. and we're going to end the set with the blues. I don't think you can play a set without playing the blues, or at least save the blues for last. And this is a blues that I wrote. I literally just thought of it yesterday. I was like, oh, we should play this tune. And so I sent it off to them at like 5 at night and hope they would learn it, and they did. So anyways, this is a blues that I wrote. And you know, a lot of times people write songs for people, like blues for this person or a song for this person. And I didn't really have anyone in mind for this song, so I just called it Blues for No One in Particular, and I hope you enjoy. And thanks for having us out again, CCFM. Thanks to Andrew for emailing me and Lillianne as well. Really appreciate it. And yeah, hopefully next time we play here, there'll actually be people here. So thank you very much.
One, two, three, four.